You got more on the satellite comms?
Yeah. JSOC wants you to redirect the broadcast signal.
Manually?
We've got an approximation of the plans. You'll have to reposition the radio telescopes.
That it?
It's no cakewalk, John. You'll have to infiltrate a heavily guarded antenna array. This is a key facility for them. They'll quickly catch on about what happened, but before they do, we'll access all of their archives.
There's likely to be some chatter about Robert.
All I can promise is to keep our ears open. He may not even be alive.
Nah, Frank. He's too stubborn to die. Please.
All right. Ears open, John. Out.
Frank, I have a visual on the base.
The primary target are the radio telescopes. Make your way inside and reposition them to the coordinates I've uploaded to your tablet. Be careful with your drone. If you fly too close to the dishes, their signals will interfere with its frequency.
in paradise.
Smokes already? Again? How could this day get any worse?
Huh? What's that?
Sergeant took us on patrol, we watched it in the village.
Who won so far?
You guess. We sprung one on Manchester earlier.
I can't remember the last time I had a hot meal.
I can't wait to prove myself.
Perimeter is... Who's there?
I wonder how long it's
taking.
How long what will take?
This fucking war.
I don't think about it. I just try to focus on the here and now, rather than lose myself in the big picture. You should try it.
You think so?
Yeah. You know, before you get lost in your daydreams and wind up stepping on a landmine or some shit, then where are you? Dead.
Ah, I think I get it now.
You think? Do you?
Oh, shut up. You ever wonder how long it will take?
How long what will take?
This fucking war.
I don't think about it. I just try to focus on the here and now, rather than lose myself in the big picture. You should try it.
You think so?
Yeah. You know, before you get lost in your daydreams and wind up stepping on a landmine or some shit, then where are you? Dead.
I think I get
how
it
much blood?
You think?
Human blood.
Do you?
Oh, shut up.
I never knew. I feel like I could take on the whole fucking world.
Fucking bitch going to her fucking parents. I should have fucked her sister instead.
Oh, God. If you're really up there, please help us finish this mess.
Should have listened to my father. Be a priest like him.
I'm out of smokes already. Again? Oh, how could this day get any worse?
You ever wonder how long it'll take?
How long what
You're
will
doing
take?
Great. Keep
this
it
fucking
up.
War.
I don't think about it. I just try to focus on the here and
Ivan,
now, rather than lose myself in the big picture. You should try it.
You think so?
Yeah. You know, before you get lost in your daydreams and wind up.
Report your findings.
Thank you.
I lost my target!
Junk jammed again.
Who's there?
Another day in paradise. Ish.
Be careful, don't stick your neck out.
zone of action is clear. Roger. Return to post. Man, he just vanished. No one here. Roger, resume patrol.
I see the enemy. I see the enemy.
Thank you.
Lost eyes on the target. He's somewhere.
Roger. Keep searching and stay alert.
Uploading the coordinates to the first antenna.
Nice work. Now find the other towers. We need all of them for this to work.
I lost him.
Thank you.
Don't kill me, I beg you, please, no.
We're under attack!
Uploading the second set of coordinates.
Excellent. You're doing a hell of a... Hold on. Shit. They're trying to cut the signal. You need to get to the mainframe and stop them. I'm sending the location now.
On my way. Got it.
The signal's already down to half strength. Will you hurry the fuck up?
I said I'm on it.
I'm sending the location now.
On my way. Got it.
Locate and neutralize the enemy.
Holy shit, John. That was too close. All right. Double time for the next dish and let's get the fuck out of here.
Roger. Be on the lookout for enemy movement.
Thank you.
movement.
That's all of them.
Nice job, John. Take a breather, but don't slack off on me yet. We still have a lot of work ahead of us.
Any chatter about Robert?
It's going to take a while to sort through and decrypt data. Nothing on your brother. But we hit the mother lode on a nearby train yard.
There's a train yard nearby in the region.
That's the one. It's being rebuilt as a major transportation hub. The Separatists are shipping something big.
It's not just an arms depot for smuggled weapons extra gear?
Could be. We've had chatter about Russia, Turkey, China, and Saudi Arabia redirecting shipments this way. But there's something much bigger at stake.
That takes some serious financial backing.
Someone is funding the Separatists as a front for a much larger endgame. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. We've got to take out that hub.
I'll turn that train yard into a junkyard. Twisted metal and matchstick railroad ties.
JSOC will search the communications logs.
If Robert's out there, someone's got to be talking about him.
Focus on the train yard. And I'll keep an ear out here.
Thanks. Out.